Hey there, guys. Welcome back to more Tales of Symphonia. Last episode, Colette became the Chosen. And we started, well, the game. I haven't really done much else. If those designs were from the human ranch in Isla Forest, they might still be around. Lloyd, even if you run into designs on the way back to your house, don't fight them. So the angels really do have wings. Yeah, just like the scriptures of the Church of Martel. But you know, I bet it'd be a hassle if they had to change your clothes. I guess so. And you might make holes in your clothes for your wings to get through them. Have you been thinking about this the whole time, Lloyd? Yeah, I mean, aren't you curious? I wonder if they have to get in the way when they sleep. Being angels is pretty inconvenient. I suppose so. Alright, let's go find Colette's house. Okay, yeah, we move. I think this is Colette's house, right?
Then, we shall entrust the protection of the Chosen to Kratos and Rain.
I have no objections.
Thank you so much for your help earlier.
Oh, you're back. Thank you for your assistance earlier. Please accept this small thanks.
Obtain collector's book. Oh god, no, 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 no.
Thank you.
I have a feeling we're just gonna have to complete the entire bestiary.
Thanks, Phaedra. Say, were you talking about the world regeneration journey just now?
Yes.
Wow, I want to go too. I want to see Colette regenerate the world.
If Rain is going, I want to go too.
No, you'll get in the way.
What?
The battles at the chapel were nothing compared to the journey that awaits us. Children need to stay home.
Kratos is absolutely right.
Well, shut up, you old bastard.
Now then, we still have things to discuss. You two should go on home.
Please wait.
Really?
I'm sorry.
It's not like it's your fault.
Oh yeah, I'm sorry.
Listen. Never mind.
Oh yeah! Happy birthday, Colette! I baked you some cookies. If I knew you'd be leaving tomorrow, I would have made something a little more special, but...
No, I love your cookies. Thank you very much.
So what about you, Lloyd? You promised to make her a necklace, right? Don't tell me you forgot.
It's almost done. I'll give it to you tomorrow before you leave. I swear.
Really? I'm so happy! As soon as I find out when we're leaving, I'll go to your house to let you know.
Isn't it going to be dangerous?
I'm the Chosen, remember? I'll be fine. See you later, then.
Liar.
If I start on it now, I'll finish it in time.
Oh, really? Well, whatever. By the way, you're going home now, right? Can I go part of the way with you?
Sure. But where are you going to go?
I'm going to see a friend.
Huh? I didn't know you had friends outside the village besides me.
Does it matter? Anyway, can we swing by my house? So I can get my stuff?
Alright. Soul redeeming feature. Man, that Kratos really pisses me off. Are you still mad about how you said you just get in the way? I mean, I know he's strong and all. I guess I'd feel bad if somebody put me down. Only redeeming quality I had. Wait, what do you mean only? I can't read that fast. There's no voice acting for it, so... Wait, is there? I wonder. System, customize... window color, volume settings. Yeah, we're gonna actually turn the sound effects down a bit, because that's getting real loud. Do something about this thing. What? You pet your pet, this creature. Noish. Hey, how many times have I told you not to enter the village? Hey, you always have him bring you to the village. Don't talk to him that way. Oh, that reminds me, Lloyd. The mayor wanted me to ask you a question. The mayor? What is it? It's about the Northwest Forest that you go through, you know, with a human ranch on the way through. You haven't been playing near the ranch, have you?
Of course not, right, Venus?
Yeah, of course not. He totally went in there.
Really?
If so, that's fine, but that weird animal. How many times have I told you that's Noish? That Noish is a dog? Sorry, he just doesn't look like a dog. Anyways, make sure he doesn't go near the ranch either.
Oh, can we go now, Lloyd?
We can go now, right?
Let's go.
Be careful, you two. Yeah, we will. See you tomorrow. Time to go, Noish. By the way, Noish, why don't you try to get into the village? He probably was looking for you.
You think so?
Alright, let's find his house, I guess. Let's see, there should be some ingredients for sandwiches in here. You said you wanted to get ready, but you were picking up ingredients? Why are you bothering with that? You shouldn't make fun of cooking, Lloyd. We can't use healing arts, so we have to use food to keep up our strength.
Yeah, I guess you're right. Apple Joes aren't cheap after all.
Exactly. Cooking is important. Whatever. Let's do it. You can cook if you have the recipes. Cooking uses a combination of required ingredients and additional ingredients. The latter are added according to the character's personal taste. You can cook the dish if you have all the required ingredients, but it only has a basic listed effect. Each ingredient has a level associated with each character. Higher level means higher rate of success and leads to more additional ingredients and effects. You can also cook after battles by pressing X button in battle results. Acquire the ingredients for a sandwich. Okay, Man, these books look really tough. Does the professor always read stuff like this? These are mine, Lloyd. They're all Rain's old books, but they're so interesting I had to read all of them. Honestly, Lloyd, I kind of agree with you on that. Where's the door? Bear in mind, I have not played a game like this in a very long time. Okay, so I guess we'll head back to Lloyd's house, wherever that is. This is the item shop. Okay, how much money do I have? May as well. Okay, where's this guy's house? I'm guessing this isn't that. Okay, where is Lloyd's house? I'm guessing this is it? Nope. Where is his house? That's Colette's. Does Lloyd even live in the village? At this point, I'm seeing a little bit of a pattern. Yeah, this isn't his house either, I'm guessing. It's like a farmer's shed. Okay, seriously, where does this guy live? I'm guessing over here? This is to the field. This is the forest. Okay.
Alright.
Not much experience, but whatever. Okay, so yeah, I have no idea where I'm supposed to go, because Lloyd's house is apparently not in the village. I should probably try actually talking with people more. Professor and Genus are elves, right? Half elves are scary, but elves are cool. What? How are half elves? Okay, I don't understand the logic on that, but whatever. Hey Lloyd, ask your father to make a figure of the Tower of Salvation in the commemoration of the Oracle. If Dirt makes it, I'm sure he'll be really good. He's a dwarf after all. Racist! We dwarves. Oh, what the? Where the heck is Lloyd? Hey, it's Rain! Professor! Ah, Lloyd, Genus. Class is over today. We know that. I heard that you're going with Colette on a journey? Yes, that's right. It's too dangerous to journey to send Colette alone. But then what's Genius gonna do? I asked Frank and Phaedra to take care of him. Rain, I... Genius, I'll promise I'll come back, so please don't look like that. Lloyd, please go look after Genius for me. Yeah. Please be careful, Rain. Don't do anything dangerous, and don't go near any ruins. I'll be fine. Promise me you'll come back. Genus obtained the title Brotherly Love. By the way, Professor, what are you doing? I won't be seeing this classroom for a while, so I just came by to say goodbye to it. I see. Well then, we'll be going. Alright. That's okay. Let me see, can I actually put that on him? Status. Brotherly love. Interesting. Check his house one more time in case we miss something. Now, I'm trying to figure out what the hell I'm supposed to do. May as well make a sandwich, I guess. I guess we're going here. That's alright, Noish. That's right. Noish doesn't like this place. He'll never go near places like that with a lot of monsters. Even though you hardly can see monsters bigger than him. Off again. Fine, do whatever you want, Noish. I keep thinking if he's going to run away, he should at least take us with him. So, we're running in here with no healer. That just seems reasonable. Why does it sound like Robin from Teen Titans?
You picked the wrong guy to mess with.
Okay. Let's keep moving, I guess. Ooh, a chest. Open up. Life bottle. Well, at least we have ways to revive ourselves. Hey, it still works. Here's my stop. At the design human ranch? Doesn't that violate the non-aggression treaty? The design's already attacked the temple. Well, yeah, I guess it's true. I know I'm not supposed to, but there's someone I have to tell about the Oracle. Yeah, alright. But I'm worried about you going alone, so I'm going with you. So he's the one who caused all that issues with the designs.
Hey! Stop slacking off, swine!
Well, this is just gonna be interesting. Slave labor!
Marble! Genus! Is that your friend?
Yeah, I'm Lloyd.
I am pleased to meet you.
Okay, not trying to sound creepier, but on my computer, it looks like, on my monitor, it looks like that lady has a mustache.
Marble, did you see it? There was an oracle. Yes, I did. I saw the Tower of Salvation. Now the Chosen's journey of regeneration can finally begin. I hope it is successful this time.
The last Chosen failed, right?
Yes, I heard the Chosen was killed by Desaians during the journey.
I wonder if Colette will be all right.
Let us pray to Martell. May she guide the Chosen on a safe journey.
Huh? Hey, Gramps.
Her name's Marble.
Marble, isn't that an X-Sphere?
Oh, is that what this is called? They placed it on me shortly after I came here.
Yeah, that's definitely an X-Sphere, but there's no key crest on it. An X-Sphere without a key crest is dangerous.
What's a key crest? And how is it dangerous?
Attaching an X-Sphere directly to your skin supposedly makes you sick. But ironically, it's useless unless you attach it directly onto the skin. So, in order to prevent it from making you sick, you carve a spell into a special ore and use that as a mount for the X-Sphere. That's the key crest.
You're very knowledgeable.
Yeah, he's a complete idiot.
But it looks like Marble's X-Sphere doesn't have a mount at all.
Nope, doesn't look like it. If the charm was the only thing needed, I could carve one myself, but there's nothing I can do without the inhibitor ore that acts as the mount.
There has to be something you can do, Lloyd.
It's not as easy as you think. Key crests are dwarven technology.
Your dad's a dwarf. Please ask him for help, Lloyd.
Okay.
Fine, fine. I'll ask him.
All right. That's why I like you, Lloyd.
Please don't trouble yourself.
Hey, old hag! What the hell you doing over there?
Oh, no. The Desaians.
Okay, seriously, it looks like she has a mustache on my monitor.
Run away, you two. Hurry.
But
who knows what they may do to her?
I know that, but what can we do? If the Desaians find out we're here, just think about what they'll do to Marble and the people of the village.
That's right. You must go.
I'm sorry, Grams.
What are you doing over here? Who said you could slack off? Get back to work!
I'm sorry.
What's with that look, huh? Looks like someone's got an attitude problem.
No, of course not.
Shut up! You two, take her to the back! We're gonna give her a little lesson on respect.
Yeah.
This doesn't look good. They're taking her to the back.
But what can we do?
There's gotta be something we can do. Let's find higher ground where we can see what's going on in there.
Okay, so we can't go that way. We have to save Grams. I thought we could go up the hill. How are we supposed to do this if we can't leave the area? If there's that, but I doubt we can climb it. Really?
Looks like we can go up from here.
What's the action button? The information displayed on the lower right shows the shows the action a player may take.
We've got to save her.
But how?
You attack the designs from here with magic.
What? Aren't we gonna get in trouble?
We don't have a choice. Afterwards, hide among the bushes and make your way back to the village. I'll act as the decoy.
But that'll put you in danger.
Don't worry. I'll head down the cliff so they don't see my face. Then I'll run in the opposite direction from the village.
Okay. You should replenish your energy before we do this. I've got some leftover cookies from the ones I gave to Colette. Here, have some.
Fully healed.
What the?
There he is! Stop him!
Open the main gate!
Are you all right, Marble?
Quickly, come this way!
Genus, Lloyd, thank you.
Okay, seriously, that looks like a mustache.
Ow!
What was that?
Uh-oh.
Little brat!
All right, let's go!
Whips. It's always gotta be whips. Oh god, they broke my guard. Okay, so they can actually break your guard easily, I guess. There we go.
You picked the wrong guy to mess with.
Earn the title Tetris Slash. How did I fail making a sandwich?
I'm sorry, it's all my fault!
Don't worry about it.
But...
I took out the ones that saw my face, and the rest of them are still back up on the cliff. As long as we hurry up and get out of here, they'll never know.
Oh, okay.
Just do my homework for me, okay?
Okay.
Alright then. I'm gonna head on home. You should head back to the village.
Lloyd, thanks for helping Marble.
Hey... That's what friends are for, right?
Why would you head back up the Oh my god. Oh no.
Analyze the data from the gate surveillance system.
Yes, sir!
They have cameras, you dumbass.
How did a mere human make that kind of jump?
Receive Genius's equipment. Just gonna save right here. Continue on. Probably gonna try and avoid battle until I get back to the house. Apple Joe. Okay. Stun that one. Okay, stun it. And then run. Oh, the chest over here. Another gloves. Need to stun it. Okay, run actually. Let's grab this. There's a lot of items around here. Equipped. Yeah, leather gloves.
There
we go.
Sonic
You picked the wrong guy to mess with.
There we go. And... oh, come on!
Let's go all out.
Yeah, no, yeah, we need to get out of here. Actually, first, gonna heal.
There!
Then get the hell out of here.
Let's get out of here! Gotta know when to go!
Gotta go fast! Same noise. Is it just me, or have you been restless ever since we left the sanctuary? What's the matter? Oh. You're a wee weirdo. Huh, what? I have no idea what you're trying to say. It's too bad you can't talk. I swear, if he becomes a party member, I'm out. Oh, God.
Alright, let's go! Let's get out of here!
Trying to avoid battles until I actually get back to the village, because I don't want to risk it. Dirk's house. I'm home, Mom. Okay, so it's not... so his mom's, dead. Okay.
Welcome back.
Hi, Dad. Say, is there any chance you could make me a key crest?
Why do you need a key crest all of a sudden?
I met someone today who has an X-Sphere without a key crest. An X-Sphere without a key crest is bad for you, right? Or wait, don't tell me that it's too late. Once you've attached an X-Sphere without a key crest to your body...
Nah, not at all. But even removing an X-Sphere that lacks a key crest is dangerous. So, the only thing to do is... make an accessory out of inhibitor ore and carve the charm into that, making it into the key crest instead.
Huh. And then it'll be okay, huh? Then could you make me a bracelet as soon as possible?
Just a minute. The X-Sphere with no key crest that you're talking about. Who has it?
Huh? A traveler? A traveling mercenary?
Baloney. X-Spheres are basically only used by Desaians. If he took one from a...
oh, crap.
Well?
Oh, my God.
Dwarven vow number 11. Lying is the first step to the path of thievery. Tell me the truth. Why do you need a key crest?
I met someone at the ranch today who had an X-Sphere equipped without a key crest.
You went to the ranch?
I'm sorry. A bunch of stuff happened and...
you didn't let the design see your X-Sphere, did you?
No. Don't worry, I made sure. But why is it so important to hide this thing? The mercenary that came to the village today wore his right out in the open.
Your X-Sphere is special.
Special? Is it different from the ones the Desaians have equipped?
That X-Sphere is your mother's keepsake. The Desaians killed your mother in order to take it from her.
They did?
I told you about how I found you at the cliff near the ranch, right? Your mother was still conscious at that time, so she explained everything. There's no doubt about it.
Why didn't you ever tell me?
If I had, you'd have run out and tried to take revenge on the Desaians. The Tower of Salvation appeared today. Just leave the rest to Colette. That'll take care of the Desaians, too.
But still...
don't get involved with the Desaians. Your mother protected you and that X-Sphere with her life. Don't go throwing either away.
So will you make me the key crest?
Boy, have you been listening at all?
Yeah, I heard you. But you can't expect me not to do anything now that I know. You don't have to hit me! Oh. Let me guess. You heard that just now?
I'm sorry. Because of me, you...
it's okay. It's not your fault.
Lloyd, you should go speak to Colette.
She's right there.
We'll wait here.
Dude, she's right there.
Okay.
Lloyd, let's go up to the terrace.
Sure.
Sure. I'm sorry for not finishing your birthday present in time.
It's okay. Don't worry about that.
But this sort of thing is special because you get it on your birthday, you know?
Well then, will you just wish me happy birthday?
Of course. Happy birthday.
Thanks. I'm glad I was able to live to this day.
What are you talking about? You're going to keep on living and regenerate the world.
No.
Yeah.
No, I call bull. I can call complete bull on this. I have a feeling that, and this is just my guess, so don't take it seriously, but I have a feeling when she regenerates the world, it's gonna kill her, isn't it? Because they talk about how when she regenerates the world, she becomes an angel, essentially meaning she has to die.
So, about tomorrow, I can't come along with you, can I?
Well, it's just that the designs will be after us, and it's gonna be a dangerous journey.
Designs. Up till now, I always thought my mom died in an accident. That she was murdered by Desaians. Now that I know the truth, there's no way that I could keep living in a village that has a treaty with them.
Yeah. We're leaving tomorrow at noon. So would you come to the village around then?
Okay, you got it. Now I'll be able to see you become an angel with my own eyes.
Yeah, so Lord Remio really is my father. I'm the child of an angel.
Does it matter? Regardless of who your real father is, you're still you. Nothing's changed. You just have two fathers. Just think of yourself as being lucky for having more than most people do.
I suppose you're right.
World regeneration, huh? It's kind of exciting.
Yeah. Releasing the seals, becoming an angel? Then finally...
Finally?
Nothing.
Yeah, that's way too fishy. Yeah, the whole,
hey, I'm gonna become an angel! And it totally isn't gonna have any bad repercussions.
I think it's because I played too many SMT games that I don't trust the angels in this game. Because it's kind of the Tails formula. It's always the person you work with first that always either becomes a bad guy in the end or causes you to have some kind of conflict.
Anyway, if we go to the Seal of Fire, I'll get to see my father again. I'm going to do my best.
Yeah, me too.
Are you ready to go?
Yes, I'm coming. See you later, Lloyd.
Yeah. See you tomorrow.
Yeah. Goodbye.
All right. Time to make that present.
It's finished. Okay, I better have a talk with my dad. Gonna save right here and keep going. I need to make sure I actually remember the save, because I have a tendency to do that. Not over there.
About yesterday, I just...
Here. That's the key crest you wanted. You can use it however you like. Just remember, I did try to stop you.
Dad, thanks!
Dwarven vow number two. Never abandon someone in need. I'm just going along with the teachings.
Dad, I'm going on a journey. I'm going to help Colette regenerate the world so that I can avenge my mom.
Yeah. I figured you were going to say that. Take this with you. I've put together some things you'll need for your trip.
How about that money? Two apple gels, a life bottle, 500 gold. Soviet map. What about some weapons?
So you're forgiving me?
Yeah, but remember, this is your home. You're still my son, regardless of blood. Come back here anytime you're tired.
I will. Wish me luck.
Lloyd, don't ever forget Dwarven Vow number 7.
Goodness and love will always win, right? Man, that's such a cheesy line for anyone to be saying these days. Don't worry, I won't forget it. Let's go, Noish. It's time to regenerate the world. Huh? What are you doing here?
Lloyd, you're still here?
Genius! Good timing. I got my dad to make Marvel's Keycrest.
That's great and all. What about seeing Colette off?
Oh, yeah, about that. I've decided to join her.
Are you stupid or something? Colette and the others left a long time ago.
What?
I came looking for you because you never showed up.
You've got to be kidding me.
Lloyd, go to the village. Now.
Yeah, come on, come on.
Lloyd, Phaedra's looking for you. Phaedra? Okay. First, I gotta go get the booty. I gotta get the booty before I go see the old lady. Not great. Okay, so... Genius is in my party. Oh, wow. Where's Phaedra? She should be at Colette's place. What's Colette hiding? Colette said she was leaving at noon, so why did she... She's acting overly cheerful before she left, saying, I'll be fine, I'll do my best. I bet she's hiding something. She always acts like that when she's worried or hiding something. Maybe so. I bet Phaedra probably knows something. Oh, hello, Lloyd. Phaedra, is it true that Colette already left? Indeed. Did she tell me at the wrong time? Colette asked me to give you this letter.
Dear Lloyd.
Oh, my bad.
By the time you read this, I will have already left on my journey. I'm sorry for lying to you. The world regeneration journey is full of peril. Many Chosens have failed. I care about you too deeply to let you get involved.
Get the hint, Lloyd, boy. Let me actually back up. Get the hint.
I'm gonna do my best to stop the monsters and the Desiants. So I want you to live a happy and peaceful life in the regenerated world. Thank you so much for your friendship and kindness all these years. I'm really lucky to have met you. Farewell, Colette.
What is this? This almost sounds like a will. Yeah, you can call it that. I'm holding my breath here. What do you mean? Lloyd, Genius, there's something we hid from you and everyone in the village. Colette, no. The Chosen is already... Whoa! What was that? Let me guess. Desiants. Because you showed your face, you idiot. Yep. Actually, let me save. And go see what's going on. Look at all that pixelated fire. Get back! Lloyd, we have to save him. Stop!
You're going down!
Get him!
No way! Demon Fang! No way!
Get him! Fireball!
Demon Fang! No way!
Get him!
There we go.
You picked the wrong guy to mess with.
Thank you. You saved me, but I can't protect this place by myself. Is everyone inside the school? No, there should be some people in the plaza. Lloyd, let's go save them. Yeah. Wait. This is my thanks for saving me. Please take them. Quiet Apple Joe and Orange Joe. Thank you. Please help them. Oh, dang. Our house! Damn those designs. This is horrible. What am I gonna tell Rain when she gets back? And this village looked like it might finally be a place we could call home. What? What did you say? Nothing. Let's hurry up and get rid of the Zions. Yeah, we're not gonna let them do any more damage. Except for letting the whole town be on fire.
Lloyd Irving, come forth!
You've come to attack the village again? I've had enough of this!
What are you talking about? He speaks nonsense, ignore him. Listen up, inferior beings. I am Forcestus, one of the 5 Desian Grand Cardinals. I am a superior half-elf who rules over the farm where we cultivate, pathetic humans.
Half-elf?
Lloyd, you, a human, have been found guilty for the crime of violating the non-aggression treaty.
Bullshit.
Therefore, I bring judgment upon you and this village.
And that voice acting, though.
You violated the treaty, too. You tried to murder the Chosen.
Us? Kill the Chosen? I see now. They must be after the Chosen.
Hey, are you saying you aren't the ones that attacked Colette?
I have no need to explain myself to the likes of you. The only thing that matters is that you, Lloyd Irving, have been in contact with host body F-192 and attacked our guards.
What have you done? How many times have we told you to stay away from the rats?
I'm sorry.
We've prepared an appropriate opponent for your crime.
The hell is that?
What is that thing?
Now, receive your punishment.
Damn!
Boy, I'll help too!
Oh, his X-Spear is exposed.
Uh-oh. Let's get this over with.
Okay, so I guess this is our first boss. Yeah, our X-Spear is exposed. Actually, he is come on. It still kind of sucks that, like, I know this is an old game, but it's like oh yeah, that happened. Genius revived me.
Watch out, King!
It kind of sucks that we can't, like, sidestep.
Get him! Fireball!
There!
I have a bad feeling that might be Martha. or whatever. Because they mentioned before that having an X-Spear without a key stone, or whatever the heck, insane cell. So I'm guessing that's what happens, right? Bear in mind, I've never played this game before until now, so I have no idea how the story will go. So yeah, I just know some characters because I played the mobile game. There we go.
You picked the wrong guy to mess with.
Quite a bit of experience.
Lord Forsistus, just as you thought, that boy has an X-Spear.
It must be the one from the Angelus Project that we've been searching for. Give it to me.
No! This is a memento of my mom's, who you Desaians murdered!
What are you talking about? Your mother was...
Run away, Demis Lloyd!
Yep, called it.
What was that voice? It sounded like marble.
It can't be.
Get away! Hurry! Demis. You were like a grandson to me. Thank you.
Come after you as long as you possess that X-Sphere. Always.
Marble? No!
Let me guess, we're gonna get blamed because we...
What have you done? Look. Look what happened to our village. It's all your fault.
I'm sorry.
You think you can fix this by apologizing? The Desaians marked you as their enemy. As long as you are here, this village will never be at peace. Do you understand?
Wait a minute! You're going to exile him?
Yes.
That's not fair! Lloyd didn't do anything wrong! He just saved Marble!
Any involvement with the ranch is forbidden. There are no exceptions.
So it's okay to let people die at the human ranch as long as the village is safe?
The people at the ranch are just going to rot there anyway.
Wow! Okay, so you guys are about the same as the Zions.
Yes. Had you not done something so stupid, they'd have been the only ones that died.
You humans are all the same.
That's enough, Genus. This was my fault. I'll leave.
Now, surely you don't have to be so strict on a child.
What are you saying? Do you realize how many people died here because of him?
And how many people are actually dying in the ranches because you guys have your sticks too far up your ass to realize anything?
It's not Lloyd's fault. I'm the one that took him to the ranch, so it's my fault.
But it's Lloyd the Desaians are after. And besides, Lloyd isn't from this village to begin with. He's an outsider, raised by a dwarf.
Then I'm leaving too. I'm just as guilty as he is.
Genus,
vested in me as mayor, I hereby announce the banishment of Lloyd and Genus from the village of Isalia.
Get out!
I'm sorry for causing you trouble.
If you feel that way, please catch up to the Chosen and protect her. If in doing so, the world is saved, surely everyone will change their minds about you.
I'm sure Colette would want that as well.
Yes, I will atone for what I've done. I swear to protect Colette for the sake of those who have died because of me.
I'll follow you, Lloyd. It's my fault that you were banished. So I promise to stick by you always.
Say, Genus, why don't you use that X-Sphere? That's Marble's memento.
Okay.
I'll explain to you on how to use the Keycrest later. After all, looks like it's going to be a long journey.
Yeah.
Oh, time to leave. Which way do I go? Yes, this way. Let's go, Noish. Don't throw your lives away. May the goddess Martel protect you. Lloyd has obtained the Drifting Swordsman. Oh, that was interesting. We can't change your names. That sucks. Nova's Carnivan. Who is it? Oh, I'm sorry. I just wondered who was here.
I'm the one right now.
Who are you?
Why do you want a pilgrimage?
We're... pilgrimage? Yeah, something like that.
I see. That is quite admirable for someone so young. Please feel free to rest here.
Thank you. Since apparently everybody else in the village pretty much wants Lloyd dead.
I'm sure that it is tough, but you must not be discouraged.
Okay, so we rest it up, and we can save. Okay. Getting the hell out of here. So we can't really buy anything from her, I'm guessing.